from work one day, I stopped in at the store. Lady next to me in line, just about 84. Well, she looked so sweet and innocent, I had to say hello and how are you. And she said, well dear, when you get to my age, things start drooping at this stage. I mean, my eyesight's not what it used to be, so my knitting had to stop, you see. And it's hard to move with a plastic hip, Dr. James removed this thing from my lip. The fluid retention takes its toll, I mean, I really do have bladder control. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
Sorry I
asked how you were doing, I was really only trying to be polite. Sorry I asked, I never realized that you would be complaining half the night.
Well, I was just making conversation, that's just too much information.
Running late to catch a plane, I stopped to get some fuel. There behind the counter was a girl I knew in school, and I really had no time to spare. Still I said, hello and how are you? And she said, well, Charlene's 5 now, Scott's 13, he's a mongrel child, if you know what I mean. If his father would just take control, but the lazy bastard's on the dole. But I love his mullet and his flannel shirt, and he's good to me, cause he lets me work. And he and mum don't see eye to eye, so we're moving out to give his mum a try. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
Sorry I asked how you were doing, I was really only trying to be polite. Sorry I asked, I never realised that you would be complaining half the night. But now I was just making conversation, that's just too much information.
Sorry I asked.
Make it pretty, boy!
A guy from work sent us on a blind date. Said that he was made for me, believed that it was fate. And when we met, he looked so fine, I had to say hello and how are you.
And he said, well, my third wife's taken me to court. She wants the house that my first wife bought. I lost $500 at the TAB. What do you know about declaring bankruptcy? My oldest son's nearly up for parole, but the ute runs great with the parts he stole. But you're not as ugly as I'd feared. This is the first date I've had since the rash has cleared.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry I asked how you were doing, I was really only trying to be polite. Sorry I asked, I never realised that you would be complaining half the night. That's just too much information. Big conversation, that's just too much information.
Sorry I am. Sorry I am.
Is this eight items your leash, do you?
Oh.
Shall I get back on the counter, boys? You're not supposed to be at work.
Are you gonna cook me breakfast or what?